Okay, there you go.
Updating settings for YouTube. Says starting in 130 seconds.
There you go. There we go. What's up, everybody? We're playing some DayZ with damage. We're gonna do some alien hunts and zombie kills and hopefully no raptor kills. Like, we don't get killed, you know? You know what I mean? Make sure my audio is good. This is my dog, Roscoe. Hi, Kendall.
Yeah, let me mute this right here. Oh my God. All right, here we go. We're gonna go to the labyrinth, right? And kill dinosaurs. We're gonna go to the labyrinth and kill dinosaurs, aren't we? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I can't hear you.
You have to, you're muted. Like, you deafened yourself in Discord. He had his dog named that way before he even knew. Shadow.
Alright, so we're going to do some labyrinth.
Alright, now I'm hearing
the double. That's what I thought.
Yeah, you gotta put it on push to talk. I don't know if Shadow's gotten a dog yet.
Options. Audio. Okay. Back. That better?
Talk again?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, where do you want to go first?
You want to go to the labyrinth?
Yeah.
Cool. Let's do it.
I'm gonna leave my dog, though.
You gonna leave the dog?
Yeah, I don't want him to die.
We better, aren't we?
I know he's only gonna be here for a day, but... Oh yeah, you wanna take the... You're taking the boat. We're taking the jet skis, right?
Yeah, let's do jet skis.
Okay. How's everyone's night going? How's your last day of freedom, Chris?
What's up, Major? My brother. I'll let you go first that way. Oops, sorry.
It's a maze.
How's it going, Major? Out.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. What's going on here? I am hung up.
Hey, green chili. Are you gonna have, I don't know, does Canada celebrate Labor Day? I don't know if you guys know. I would not know, as I am not Canadian. He's gonna make it.
Maybe.
Oh, yeah.
I'm hung up. Help me. Help me.
Uh-oh. Can you back up?
I'm trying. One of these days I'll get
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I always mix up Labor Day and Memorial Day. Oh, you made it.
I wouldn't say that right yet. I made it now. Maybe.
Uh-oh, bumper boats.
That's right.
Oh, no! No!
I'm good. And we're off.
Zoom, zoom.
It's about time.
Hopefully we can cross that area, right?
I'm hoping we can. It looks like you can. It might be shallow. That's why I figured we could take the jet skis.
Oh, no!
What are you doing?
Bumper boats. We go to the right?
Yeah.
Oh no! Nice day on the water.
Alright, now we're cooking with grease. Yeah. Are you hearing me all right, Major?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Got me an orange one this time. But it's resetting again tomorrow. Or tonight, I think. Maybe. Wow, he just left me in the dust. Yeah, it's like a... Oh my god!
Oh my god! You're killing me! What are you doing? Okay, hold on, I'm gonna check the map.
So we can't get through here, eh?
I don't know. Let's see. I don't think we can. We might have to run, but it isn't far.
Yeah, it's not far. A little laggy. Nice, good job. 2,000 gemaroonies. No. Technical difficulties.
All right. Yeah, give me just 1 second here.
That's why it's called gambling.
All right.
Do I need to do the map points?
I don't think we'll have to. I think we'll be right. It's just straight across, I think, isn't it?
Okay. I'll wait to do like the... Oh, heck yeah, Chris. Good job. I'll wait to do the marking for the maze then.
Yeah. Cut this jet ski off. All right, here we go.
All right, where are we? Right here.
Two 2.3 that way. Oh, you're marking them. Okay.
How dare you, Tilly? How dare you battle me and win? That's rude.
Major, can you hear me all right?
He fainted. Damn, lots of battling going up in here.
Hold on 1 second. Oh.
Okay, yeah, we're running straight towards it.
Oh, good deal. Good deal, Major. All right, here we go. I thought we could drive the boat there. It looked like water all the way across that. I thought there was a bridge.
I know.
There, but...
It's a lie, just like that pond.
Yeah. The pond we were at yesterday, that was absolutely no pond.
Oh, no. Major is someone in his chat.
Yeah.
I'm all. Yeah, it's his first time streaming. What's your streamer tag on YouTube?
It's damage, I think.
Damage.
Don't get me the line.
Yeah, he's on YouTube right now, so if you want to go over and watch from his perspective. Say hi. It's his first night streaming.
Ever.
Give him a what do they have? Subscribe over there?
A like. You don't have to love it, just like it.
Yeah, it's someone in his chat, his like stream chat.
Yeah, Major. My brother.
Yeah, I played with Major.
From another continent. Yeah, I was going to tell him to go to Twitch and see yours, but he knows.
I'm going to miss the safety of driving in the vehicle.
I know it. It's on, too. We're going to have spiders here in just a few minutes.
Spiders, dinosaurs, and zombies, and bears. Oh, my.
Oh, my. I'm a little bit scared. All right, hold on 1 second. Oh, give me just 1 second.
Okay. The lovely forest noises. This gives me a moment to
tie your shoes.
Yeah, definitely. To battle some people. To fight them. I got green chili. Let's see who else I can get. No! No! I only got one person. Dang it. Oh. No! I got killed in battle. Well, fainted in battle.
Alright, we get like a couple 100 meters out.
Mm-hmm.
We can mark it. We don't want to get too close to cause the spiders to attack us.
Okay.
Over and over and over.
The spiders will break your legs, too.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even have a bandies on me.
Oh, I think I have one. You ain't got no bandage?
No.
I hope these are two bandages. I got a bandage and a splint, so. We liable to be in trouble. Would you share?
I didn't even think of bandies.
I didn't either. I guess.
Well.
We can always cut her shirt up and make a bandage out of it.
That's true. But we don't have disinfectant. Well, I have alcohol. I have vodka.
Yeah. Yeah, that might do it. All caps? What you mean, homie?
All right, I'm going to go ahead and mark it right here.
Yeah, we don't want to get really too close.
All right. Oops. One. Two. The boring work. By now it's like I've memorized it, but once you get in there, you get lost.
Very easy. Orcheus.
No! The dog reacts to emotes. That's hilarious. 9, 10. 11. Am I getting closer? What the heck is going on? I think I took a wrong turn. Hold on. Here, then here, then here, then here. Okay. Oops, not 113. 14. And 15. All right, we're good to go.
I don't need to die, so we'll make him stay.
Oh, I also added exclamation mark fun fact, so you can look up or do a random fact too. And if I die, you can do exclamation RIP. Oh, I hear the spiders.
Don't freak me out.
I feel rusty. I haven't been on DayZ in, like, at least fighting. It feels like a while.
Uh-oh. Now we get ready.
To the left, and they're gonna be right here on the left.
Mm-hmm. Make sure I know where you're at, so I don't shoot you.
Is the team kill on?
I think it is. I don't think we can kill each other now, but just in case.
Another big one coming. That's it. Hopefully.
We could get a spider spear.
I'm gonna run away from that.
Yeah, because they'll be back in just a few minutes.
Yeah. Maybe we can get them on the way out. I have a knife ready.
I think this is zombies, ain't it? Regular zombies?
Yeah. They're like scattered. I know the worst one is the dinosaurs.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
The raptors is what'll get you.
Yeah. The spiders just freak me out. They're just creepy. Oh, there's some zombie up here. Is that one right there? Mm-hmm. Where is she? Oh, shit.
Shoot her.
Dude, that was so weird. I, like, didn't see her till the last second. It sucks when they get up on you, you can't really shoot them.
Yeah, no, it blocks your gun.
This is, yep. Yeah. I'm sorry, you're exhausted, Chris.
Sweet, Major. Thank you.
I think this is the dinosaur. I can't remember. I feel like
I do too. Alright, now this is where it gets hairy. I think there's rocks right here somewhere, ain't they?
Okay, yeah, there's no dinosaurs here, so it must be...
It's close. Don't we have
to go- It's this one. This one we're gonna run past. We're not gonna go in there, we're just gonna run past, but they'd spawn right here. I think. Yep.
There's still some raptors, watch it.
Oh, fucking shit.
Watch him, he's on the other side of the rock. Did we get him?
I think.
Alright, let's
freaking do it. Freaking raptors. Not that way, straight over here this way.
The raptors
freaking
are the
raptors.
Hard ones.
Yeah, that's the hardest. Oh, I'm sorry you haven't been sleeping well, Chris. You'll get used to it, though. Whenever there's a new schedule, a new job, new responsibilities, it's always, like, you know, something to get used to.
I think these are the rainbow zombies, aren't they?
Yes? Yes.
The next one. I don't think it's this one. I think it's the next one.
Oh, is it...
What was that?
Well, I hope you get used to your schedule super fast. And you take some self-care, you know what I mean? Get some rest and relaxation. Catch some Z's. Yeah, of course. Why do I hear... Okay, it's okay. It's on the other side of the wall.
Yeah.
Right?
Why are they over there?
They might be on the like if you go take a wrong turn or something, you get more zombies.
Yeah.
Yep, here's the... Why can't I shoot any of them? I don't even know if you wanted to check those bodies or not. I just kept running.
Nah, we're good. Sweet, brother.
I know it's work from home, but I hope you have some cool coworkers. I think that always makes any job better. You have like orientation with a bunch of people, or is it just like a small group orientation?
It was, I think, Major. Oh, you should have beat the rainbow zombies to death with your
sucker. My lovely pop, yeah. Alright, there's some skeletons that spawn here.
Is it skeletons or is it the foxes?
The dogs.
Dogs. Ooh. I guess it is turned on, ain't it? Yeah, with that flaming skeleton.
Oh. Okay, that's still like a nice size group to start with, so you're not alone, you know? I always hated being the only one trained, like, you feel like such a baby. I think we got more skeletons here, maybe?
Yeah, I think we're good.
Okay. Now we just gotta worry about bears running out and eating our faces.
Hold on just a second. Let's eat while we got a chance.
Okay.
I'm gonna eat my big old piece of beef jerky.
Drinking from a gasoline container?
Yeah. Drink your gasoline.
No. I made sure.
My jerry can's empty, what?
Oh, you want some from mine?
Oh. I didn't fill it up, I forgot. Here. Just give me some. Pour some in yours. Let's see.
The gasoline was nice. Oh no, I'm about to throw up. Okay, no, I didn't. Okay. Oop. Where did my can go? Hold on. And a little bit of.
Are you gonna drink?
And a little bit.
I'm going to too. Hold on. Here, I'm gonna do the other. I think the other would be better for this part of it.
Uh-oh. Oh no, but I have multiple screens. Hold on, let me eat another one. That'll make it better, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it made it worse.
Oh. Okay, hold on, let me.
Hold on.
And then.
Maybe if I drink some alcohol, it'll be better.
I hear the la-la girl.
I hear clapping.
Where's my... There it is. I'm crazy. Oh, it's on now.
I can't even go forward. I don't know which way is forward.
This way. There you go.
Alright, we're gonna do this.
I got my singular cannon out.
Can you, you can see one. You only have one of you, right?
Who, like, me?
There's only, yeah, on your screen?
Yeah. Oop, I hear thunder and lightning.
Okay. Oh, God. Alright, I'm just gonna follow you.
Oh, Lord, here we go. I'm gonna hit him with this singular gun.
This is horrifying. There's literally two roads. Oh yeah, I want to shoot some bears with that gun. See how
it does. Me too. That's why I got it out.
This is horrible. This is horrible.
They're coming too. Zombies are. Ah, I gotta get there.
Okay, my screen is back to normal. Oh my god. Okay, well, let's toast to that.
Oh shit.
Oh god. Oh no.
Did you get sick?
Yeah.
Too much alcohol. Tab. Let's see. Where's mine at? Here's to making it to the statue.
Heck yeah. Made the statue in one piece. I don't see the labyrinth thingy. Oh god, I fell. Hopefully it spawned.
Yeah, I wonder when it's gonna go off so that we can get some bears.
For real. I need some bears.
Oh, I know what it's gonna do. There they come.
I suck.
Next time you see a regular zombie, get down there and kill it with your lollipop.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Come on.
Oh, there's one. Oh, that's not one.
That's a Chad. There's one behind you that ain't a Chad.
Oh! Alright, I'm staying up here. No.
Get that one right there. Ah, oh, you should have lollipopped it. Here comes one.
Oh my god, this is... You get used to this mouse. Where's she at?
There's one over here on this side over here. That's just...
Oh, here's one.
That's a Chad.
Oh god!
Did you get it?
I hit one of them.
I'm trying to get him.
Oh god! Oh no, there's too many!
Keep running, there's only two left. Okay, now just one. You got it, now get him. Get him!
Oh, they're fast!
Oh, there's an alien!
I'm going back up. Oh, I'm dead. I got killed.
You ain't dead. You ain't dead.
But it was a little guy.
No, that was a big one.
Oh my god. That was horrifying. I'm never fighting them with my lollipop. Oh my god.
Get up here, and if you're bleeding, we'll fix you.
Okay, I'm not bleeding, I don't think.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, I am? Oh, yeah, I am.
Bandage.
Man, they should have given me a bandage.
I got you.
Thank you.
You good?
Yeah.
Okay.
And up here.
We done got all of them, though.
Oh, that's good. Oh, sheesh.
Oh, I got you, Major. Cool.
Come on, bears.
Yeah. You want to try to run around a little bit and loot?
Yeah.
Maybe we can get one going.
And then they all spawn on top of me.
Did you got a bunch on you?
Oh, no, no.
Oh.
I'm just saying.
That's like, holy crap, I thought we killed them all. I hear a zombie.
Me too.
Don't see him, but I hear him. Alright, here's where you gotta be easy. You break your legs. Oh, he's on top of the roof.
This is the building that I found all that Master Chief stuff in.
Oh, is it?
Mm-hmm.
You're in the same building as me, aren't you? Okay. I'll go over here to this building. Chaytech, there we go with Chaytech. There's a white helmet.
Nice. I have a white suit.
Oh, do you? Okay, mm-hmm. Cool.
Back at the place. I mean, it's gonna be gone tomorrow, but
you'll have the whole set for a day.
Yeah. Whoa.
That's what's hilarious. Up, we just seen you. We waiting on a king of the hill here. Here's another hood too. Okay, I'll grab it.
That's crazy. Millions of dollars right there.
What it was?
Oh, I got an individual first aid kit. Hold on, let me see it. What does it have? Oh, it has apply med kit. That's so cool. Alright, so I got a med kit.
There's a K7. Stoop, boss level is major. There's a pink one too.
Oh, wow.
Found a pink hat.
I found a forest Shaytech. Hey, M5, how are ya?
I gotta get that, just because it looks cool. Links.
Tired and shaky, are you okay?
See where I'm at here. Better check this.
Oh, I found a brown Master Chief helmet.
Did you?
Mm-hmm.
I've got a pink one and a white one.
Look at that. I did it that way. I made it so it pulls the bio.
What's up, Bless?
Oh, I got
booted too.
Looted and booted.
Look what you've done, Bless.
It's all his fault.
<Come on.
laughs> I scared you. That's so funny.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good one. Maybe since we got booted, it'll like redo it and it'll start.
Maybe. King of the Hill.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
What it is?
It's dark as hell. Oh shit!
Oh no, what's going on?
There's a freaking... There's an alien on me! Holy crap, I had to kill it! That was horrible! Don't worry. What the F? What the F? The Dark Horde is upon me or something.
Oh, what? The Dark Horde's here.
They're trying to break down my door. I had to turn down the... I'm in a building.
I see you.
That scared the crap out of me. Holy crap, that was so loud.
Did you kill him?
I killed an alien, but there's all sorts of stuff
outside.
Oh,
it's a dragon. Ah, there's a dragon in your building.
Uh-uh.
I swear, I tell you. Come out the door.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, I got him.
Okay, I'm on the roof.
Okay, I got the dragon.
Where are you? Holy crap.
See the flaming dragon right there?
Where?
Right here.
Downstairs.
I thought that was one right there.
Dude, it was so dark when I loaded in. Oh my god.
Wonder if you can cut it up.
There's something over here that doesn't sound very friendly.
I got him. Wonder if you can cut the dragon up.
Oh my god, this is a freaking zombie. Scared the shit out of me.
Oh, I seen that.
Why is he running like that? Where are you at?
I'm behind the building that you were in.
He's like, how dare you kill my brother? Alright, I'm coming around.
Oh, I got a dragon head. Come on. Come on with that dragon head.
I'm still trying to find you.
Where you at? Let me see where you at. No.
Someone is like, it is so dark. What is wrong with you guys? How are you seeing?
Oh, here you are.
Where's the dragon?
It's laying... Well, I cut it up. This is what I got from it. Look here, what I got from it.
Oh, that's so cool. It was loud as hell.
It was on fire, too.
All I heard when I loaded in was like a loud noise. Like a growling or something. I don't even know. Dang, he's fast! He was really fast.
I couldn't hit the broadside of a barn. Alright, here we go.
Okay, I'll check in a second. Let me just get to a safe spot. That's hilarious that there's dragons now.
What's up, Ruger?
What up, Ruger? Damage, just slayed a dragon?
Yeah, I killed the dragon.
I know. On your very first stream, you slay a dragon. Craziness. All right, where are the bears at?
That's what we're waiting on, is the king of the hill.
Let me just check my message really quick. Oh my god!
What it is?
My lollipop. I guess I dropped it at some point.
Oh.
All right, let me check something really quick.
What's up, Tyler? Uh-oh. King of the Hills and Toxic Swamp. No way we make it to Toxic Swamp from where we're at.
Well, it said nobody cared about it. So
okay. It's done then, yeah. Maybe it'll come over here.
It'll pop on over. I've been over there. I'm gonna go in this big building.
Robert backpack.
Well, I guess I can't go up the stairs. Open sesame!
Maury.
I just want to be able to take the house plants home.
Yeah, you need one. That's for sure, bro. Yeah, this is the PPE, Tyler.
And bag.
Carly, this is the PVE. Weapons cabinet. Are you sawing? Oh.
No. Like lagging?
No, it says it sounds like somebody's sawing. Like sawing planks.
That's weird.
Oh, shit! Yeah!
What happened? Oh, no!
Oh shit! Okay, I see what's going on up in here. These clowns and everything.
There's clowns? What is this?
Mutant deer and clowns? Woohoo! That was a bunch. Oh, break your legs, break your legs.
Yeah, I see. Well, I saw one. That looked like a clam.
Where are you at?
I'm on the fence.
Oh, I see you. Look. Oh, shit. You hear him?
Yeah.
Watch it. Look behind you.
Oh.
I was like, I hear something breathing. And it was a mutant deer, I guess, what you gonna call it?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Look at there. Two of them RPDs.
Wow.
300.
Yeah, you saw that, Green Chili? I did. I teabagged that clown.
Did you get kicked? No. Okay. I thought I got kicked.
Yeah, there was a bit of lag. Look, another frickin' hunter's backpack. Oh, look, another one right next to it. What is that? Summer rock is salty. Oh god. What was that? No! Okay. It's one of the small aliens!
Oh no.
I killed him, but... Oh no, there's another one! Oh my god. It's chasing me. No! Leave me alone. I'm down.
Okay. What got you?
There's like a tiny alien.
Oh, there's, God, I hate killed, him.
I killed two.
I'm down too.
Oh,
them,
God.
Them tiny aliens are murder.
No, that means I'm gonna come to first.
I think I got one of them.
I got two, but one of them killed me.
They're the hard ones. Crap. Come on, get up, big guy. You can do it.
Get up!
Oh, God.
Are you up?
No, I'm about to die. Oh, shit. There's a Chad here.
I'm bleeding like crazy.
You disappeared.
No, I'm in the... the shed, trying to bandage myself.
I'm like bleeding out. Hmm.
Can you get to me?
I can't even walk.
Okay, give me 1 second. I got 3 cuts. Good lord. Oh, I'm blinking too. Oh, this could be bad. Hurry.
I think my leg is broken.
Right, hang on. I don't got no saline neither.
I'm fine as far as like my... I used a med kit, but my bone is broken. And I have radioactive something.
Oh, okay.
Hold on, let me see what I have for medicine.
Hold on, I got you.
Frickin' aliens, man.
I'm about to pass out.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Okay, your leg's patched.
Okay.
Are you bleeding?
No.
Okay. Man, I'm going to have to eat something, I guess.
I have Vitamix and tetracycline.
Yeah, that don't help.
But I have, like, a radioactive.
Yeah. Come on, let's go right over here. I passed out. My blood's low. Well, I'm alright, just my blood's low. I don't even got a saline bag.
I used epinephrine on you.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get right here.
I'm limping.
Yeah. We're in a bind, ain't we? Here, I got it. I'm gonna eat some more. I'm gonna need to drink some. Where is my...
Hopefully we recover.
Tore up. Negative. Oh, well. No way, Major. No way. We got it. I don't know where my water can went. There it is. Is it still dark in it?
Yeah.
All right, we'll give it a minute. Everything's going back up. Yeah, Max is...
Maybe I can drink some vodka.
I passed out. We good, bro. We just had a little run-in with some Smurf aliens.
I'm gonna drink a little bit of...
I'm going to, too. I'm going down. I'm gonna be inebriated.
It's Barrington. Barrington by Gunrunnerzs. Or Gunrunnerzs, but Gunrunnerzs.
Yeah, Gunrunnerzs. Blood will go back up in a minute. What's your blood at?
My blood's good. It's just my bone is broken.
Okay. My blood's flashing.
And I have that radioactive thingy.
Yeah. It's where you've been hit.
Oh, God.
I'm okay. Give me 1 second.
I can't even resuscitate you. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there's dinosaurs, aliens, clowns, spiders, bears. Dragons, apparently. I wonder if I could
Oh, Lord.
Lordy, Lord.
It'll come back in a minute. It takes a minute for your blood to come up, as long as your food and your drink's going up. I guess I better drink some more water. Vodka don't seem to be helping me. Bet you ain't never seen nobody drink water out of a 5-gallon can laying on his belly.
Seems uncomfortable.
And I pass back out. Come on. Nick, I forgot
like
about...
it's getting lighter.
It is. Thank you, Lord. At least I can see where I'm passing out at. As long as I lay right here, it'll come back and it'll stop blinking in a minute. I've fallen and I can't get up.
Here, have some water.
My belly's sick. I drank too much a while ago.
Oh, no.
Oh, it ain't sick no more. It was sick, but it ain't no more. My food's going down a little bit. It ain't bad, but I got food. I'll eat me some M&Ms.
I have plenty of fish on me.
Do ya?
Yeah.
Cool. I got plenty of beef jerky and bacon and stuff. Now I got a sick belly. Might as well finish this. Come on.
About MRE.
Why is my health going down? Oh, I guess maybe because of the belly thing. Okay, I quit blinking. Yeah, look at me go. I'm good to go now. My health is going down, though. I don't know why my health is going down.
My bone's still broken.
Yeah, it'll take 15 minutes at least for that. I don't know.
I still have the radioactive thingy, too. But I took lots of...
Yeah, you gotta have the blue injector.
Oh, dang. Because I got knocked by an alien. I'm surprised that Chad left me alone.
Did he?
Yeah, he didn't even bug me when I was putting on my med kit. I was like, I'm for sure going to die right now.
All right. You want to try to get out of here while we got a chance? Or do you want to keep trying? My health is going down. Why is my health going down? I don't understand it.
Oh, yeah, God. I'm still limping, but...
Oh, me too.
You think maybe we could go to the statue?
Yeah, it's right here.
I can't even climb over the wall.
Oh, no, you can't. You'll have to go around.
And then all the bears spawn. Right?
I don't even know. Here's your lollipop right here.
I know, I wasn't able to pick it up.
Nope, it glitched.
Yeah. It is now one with the statue. Oh no, I can't jump!
Here.
Here, if you no, can't... it's fine. I'll just stand here. I can't even jump at all. Frickin' alien, man. Let me jump!
Go stand up on top of something. That you can run up or walk up.
Okay.
Maybe right here. I don't know why my health is going down.
Yeah, mine is too.
Cause all I have is low blood. Maybe.
Nice, living. Not dead yet.
A masked moose. That's what that is.
Oh, nice. Some guns up here.
I need a sailing bag. Blad.
Yeah, I think I'm slowly dying because of that radioactive thingy.
Yeah, I think we need to go.
Yeah.
And see if we can...
Not die?
Scrounge our life back. Yeah, that for real.
Where would we find that medicine?
We need to find a town with a hospital.
Why does it keeps making me like fall? Oh.
Don't kill yourself. Just be easy.
I got unstable. I got booted.
Did you? I'm a blinking help now. I don't know, understand why I'm blinking help though. That's bull.
What did you get knocked by the alien?
The little alien is what got me, but I don't have no. My blood's going up, my food's good and everything, but it just keeps saying I'm going down, I'm dying. I don't understand. Now my health's blinking.
All righty, restarting. Why is the ocean always blue? Because the shore never waves back. I love the dad jokes.
Maybe. I don't understand. Oh, Lord. Maybe we'll get a bump in health or something. Just hanging out.
Yeah, something. Maybe find another... We could look around for medicines.
Yeah. my health is flashing. My blood is going up, but my health's flashing. I don't know why my health's flashing. That blows my mind. It shouldn't
be.
Yeah,
my health. It's like, it doesn't say it's going down, but it is. Like, it's getting lower.
Mine is for sure.
Oh, yep, mine's yellow now. But my blood is going up, but I have that symbol, though.
Mm-hmm.
Odd of doing crimes. Alright, I'm in the jail. Imagine finding, like, those medicines. That'd be crazy.
Yeah.
I can take that and cut it up. Oh, man.
Yeah, I'm about dead.
No.
Right.
Just do the little bibbity bobbity bling. Maybe we'll find. I'm still looking though. I'm gonna look for medicine stuff. I found a med kit earlier, so.
Did you? Is it got a saline bag in it?
No, it was just like a single use.
Yeah, I got you.
I found a blue glowing rock.
Oh, cool.
Only it would heal us. Like, I'm checking all these little stores. Oh, a Pokemon card. Luminous Stone? Anyone?
Well, if I'm gonna die, I guess I'd rather die here and come back and get my stuff.
Can you even spawn close to here?
Not bad. Ooh, I don't know.
Is this a store right here? Like a medical store? What is this? Shelves. What about honey? Will honey heal you?
No. I'm dead.
No!
Nothing will heal me. What the heck? I'm in my sleeping bag right now. I guess that'd be the place to do it, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
How do I back out of this? Let me see. How do I back out of it?
Well, my bone is not broken anymore, at least, so I can run.
Oh, duh. I'm crazy. I think I have a gun in... No, I don't have a gun in there.
Oh,
Okay. Gun on the way, I guess. You have a gun in your house?
I'm not sure.
I'm on my way back.
Okay.
I died in that, in that tower, so I'll just come back and get my stuff.
Okay. That's a long ways, though.
Yeah, with a pistol especially.
Hey, Z. How's it going? Oh, it's getting bad. I'm slowly dying. That's how it's going.
Dry your clothes. If you'll get in my stuff. If you'll get in my stuff, there's firewood and stuff in it. Everything to make a fire with.
Okay. I see some trees too.
Oh, everything to make a fire is in it. A fire starter and everything. You don't even need a lighter.
Okay. I'm at the point where, like, my vision's getting messed up. Nice.
I'm going to buy me a gun at that. That's a trader.
Okay.
A buyer trader. Man, I'm going to have to run plumb across the daggone mat.
And if it resets, isn't all the stuff gone?
Probably.
I feel like I keep going in the same direction.
No.
She dying.
You got your clothes dry?
Yeah, I started a fire. Let me just mark where I am at, because this is probably where I want to die.
I'm on my way. To the beer garden. Get a gun.
A blue glowing rock that sells for a lot of money.
Mm-hmm.
Iodine tincture. Oh. freaking radioactiveness.
I'll buy you one if I can. I'm not for sure I can get them here, but I'll buy you one if I can.
Okay. I'm like, oh shoot, I'm out of. No, I ran out of time. I guess I can cut that up.
What's going on here? Are you kidding me? Come on. I'm gonna have to relog. Hold on a second.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I got the weird walk.
Nice. Literally dying slowly. Let me see. I don't think I have anything at all that I can do. Except for go look around. Feeling guilty for winning, rubbing it in his face.
All right, we're coming back in. Thank you, brother. Peace.
Ooh, getting blurry. Blurry vision.
Are you yellow or red?
I'm yellow. I'm pretty sure I'm close to red.
Mm.
I'm just looking around for, the likelihood of me finding it, you know.
Thank you, Carly. Oh, you're talking about boss. Okay, now I'm back.
Whoa, someone's here. Is that you?
No, it's not me.
Oh no, I'm in red now. Oh, the prison king of the hill is starting. You can do that. You're over there, right? I'm probably gonna die, so.
Wearing the PKP? What?
Maybe I should go outside and ask them. Be like, hey, do you by any chance have the miracle that's going to save my life? They're going to be like, sure.
Just kind of watch my stuff. Dang, these guns are high.
Yeah, they're, I don't know where they're at, but they're shooting like crazy. Oh my god, I'm in a hospital. What? Okay, hold on. Or like a nurse's place or something. I got killed by a big alien or a little alien dude. And when they kill you, sometimes you get like a sickness that can only be cured with the pox injection. So I'm in a hospital right now. So this would be, you know, my freaking option. I don't see anything though. I could find like a med bag or something. MRE. That's the roof. Yeah, so I did not find any.
I'm in a bind. I guess I'm just gonna get a. $1 million, really? Come on, for an M4?
Yeah, I feel like I checked this over. Well, this seems like a fitting place. Oh man. I checked the whole hospital area, didn't I? I think I only checked this area. I could try going. And hopefully not getting killed by these people.
No, you don't gotta worry about people.
Yeah. Okay, so it says the hospital. I'm not going towards it. It's over here. Yeah. Yep. Pretty sure I went through this whole... Is this whole building a hospital? Where limping over there. I think there's like stairs that sometimes have like medical equipment.
Oh crap. Like I'm one hair running off and forgetting about checking to see if I could get you one of them.
Oh yeah, you're all done.
No, oh, I'm
no that far. Fucking way.
Did you find one?
I fucking found one.
Why, you're luckier than shit.
If I could find it in my inventory, that'd be great. Okay, hold on, girl. Dude, where did it go? Are you kidding me? I'm literally gonna bleed out with this, or whatever, with this pox thing in my pocket. Oh, there it is. I'm still blinking, but...
It should make you better.
I took it. The little thing didn't pop up like the little pill. Yeah, it's still going down.
It's still going down? Your clothes are dry?
Yep.
And you got food?
Yep. I mean, they're damp.
Dry them suckers. I'm running. I'm going to try to run the gauntlet here with a crappy gun.
I took off my drenched.
Did you make it back to my body?
I didn't. I can't even walk.
Oh.
What is in my bag that's wet? My shoes?
I'm 2.8 away from you, and that ain't counting. That's just the crow flies. That ain't going around the maze.
Yeah, I'm still blinking. It sucks because I literally found it, used it, and it's still.
I'm a running though.
Really almost dead though.
Then you'll be running back.
I'll have the car.
We just go running back or forth. Well, I thought I'll just take the boat, and then I was like, oh, I'll stop and get.
I died.
Did you?
Yeah. That's so weird. It's so funny that I found it, and then I still died.
Wait, it's too long, wasn't it?
Yeah, I guess. I was already blinking when I took it.
Shh. Well, I'm at the jet skis.
Okay. I can quickly go. I can grab the boat. But then, how are we gonna get back? Maybe not.
I'm just running. Maybe I can get my stuff back before whoever's in there finds it.
Yeah. I didn't hear any shots when I left.
There's people at the trader too.
Ooh, yeah, I don't have a gun. Oh wait, yes I do. It's not a very good close range one. I marked my death, just in case.
I'm glad the mark stayed. I don't have to remap it.
Yeah, for real. Okay, now I have two bandies.
Yeah, I do too.
Or a splint and a bandy.
Right.
Green beans. Dog's dead too.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I died with my key!
Yeah!
So I can't take the car. Hold on.
Oh.
Should I take the boat?
You can. It's the only other source of transportation.
Oh my god! Okay, I'm coming. Oh shoot, you know what? Did I lock it? Let me make sure I shut the door. Did that not anchor the boat? Let me not get this stuck. Dude, why can't I get on it? Okay, there we go.
Ooh, I'm less than 1,000. And I just gotta make it through without dying.
Yeah.
With a crappy gun.
All I have is a Kavari, dude. And a little pistol.
Well, that's me. I got a pistol and the gun that I got.
Okay, I'm stuck. Let me just make sure I lock the door. Oh, my freaking overlay isn't working too. Hold on. Yep, I shut it. Dang, that sucks about the key.
Well, it'll be in your stuff if nobody gets your stuff.
Yeah.
should have waited right here on you. We'd have a better chance of getting in, wouldn't we? If they were two of us.
Yeah, we'd have a better chance.
Alright, I'm going to wait on you. I mean...
It won't let me get in the boat. Does this one not go from the back? Hold on.
That's the speedboat. You got to get in the front seat.
So I can't get in it from the water?
From the back, yeah. On the left, okay. On the right-hand side of the motor.
I don't have the option.
Can you get out of the water and then get back up on the thing and jump down into it?
I had pulled it out of storage. Here, let me see. Yeah, no, that's too far away. Hold on. Thing that goes up the side.
This thing ain't even got no side on it. Alright, I'm waiting on you.
Well, there's no thing that tells me to get in the boat. Oh, there we go. There we go. It's from the side.
Oh, is it? Okay. My bad.
No, you're fine. It's from the back on the other one. Laggy as heck. Come on.
Let's see where you at. You are 5'8". Oh, you hauling butt now, ain't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we'll have a better chance.
The dinosaurs, I'm a little worried about.
Yeah.
Even the spiders.
I've got a 308, so.
Okay, yeah. All I have
a fully automatic
guns.
I got a fully automatic 308, so.
Okay.
It might not be too, I don't know, I ain't gonna say that. Won't have to shoot from the hip with this one. It ain't got no sights on it.
Uh-oh. All right. 1 kilometer.
You're 3 from me, so you're getting there.
I'm going to the boat, right?
Yeah.
The boat marker.
Mm-hmm.
This speedboat, or I don't know what it is, but it's super laggy.
Is it? I never rode any. I rode in a red one, but I've never done the black one. I guess if I run out of bullets, I got a hatchet and a pick.
I got it stuck on frickin' land. I went all the way in reverse, but here, there we go. It's going, it's going. Yes.
All right. 2.3.
All right, I'm out of the boat.
Ah, I'm hanging out here like a hare in a biscuit.
Oh man. Now we'll see if we make it there. I'm running towards this way. Yeah, getting all my stuff back would be very nice.
You ain't lying. If you seen somebody in there, it's probably gone by the time we got there. Get there, I promise you that.
You think?
Probably.
I didn't see anyone. I heard shots. It sounded like the D-Fal-Z shooting.
Oh.
That's why I thought it was you. I was like, oh my god, you're back so soon.
I wished. One point seven.
So my Kavari has 10 bullets. And my pistol, I think I have 3 clips.
Oh, cool.
It's the one I just spawned with. So.
Oh man, I missed it. James, thanks for the subscribe, man. Appreciate it. I got caught up in the moment.
Ah, you missed.
Yeah.
Both of you. Okay.
2.3.
Slowly making my way. Let's just hope I don't run into anything.
I doubt you'll run into anything. Here's where we gotta worry. It's right where we're.
Yeah, you're right.
Where the spiders and stuff are.
We should search that house that's, like, right in the entrance.
I'm gonna go down there and search it. The spiders won't come out for a second, I don't think.
Yeah.
I'll go search it. Maybe you can't search it. Wait a minute. Come on, let me up in there. Hey-ya! Nope.
Slowly.
fall down here and break my leg.
Yeah, don't do that. Man, I've entered the red circle.
You are 700 away. Woo!
So close. All right. We're in business.
Business.
Garfield, what are you doing? Why are you crying? I wonder if we could run while the dinosaurs fight each other.
I don't know. I really don't know. Ooh, I see ya. Woo-hoo. I see ya. Hey. All right, let's do it.
Alright, so the Kavari, I think I'm gonna save for the bigger dudes.
Yeah.
And I'll just have my pistol out then. If you have a 308, you will probably be doing more of the shooting.
Be more of the dying.
Nah.
Because we're fixing to run up on spiders right here. Get up on this rock. Somebody's come through here. The spiders are dead.
Okay.
Don't look back. Oh no, there they are.
I have to reload.
Oh, me too. Get up on the rock.
Oh. It won't let me.
Now run.
Oh my god. I need to reload my clip as soon as we run past these.
Push R and run at the same time. Hold R down.
Oh, it'll just pull. No, it's empty. I have to put a new one. The whole mag is out.
Yeah, just put R. Push R down.
And
long as you have a clip in your gun, it'll redo it.
I did not know that. Spiders down.
The hard part's coming up.
Okay, good. It's at the toxic swamp.
Yeah, I know. That's what I figured. We'd get there and it'd be all buyers everywhere. Oh, God. Okay. Here we go.
Yep. It's the next one.
Yep.
You want to try and run a little bit?
We can try. I think we should get up on the rock and shoot at them and then...
Yeah, there's some zombies up here.
Yeah. I'm out of bullets.
Okay.
Good job.
It's this one, right? Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. Now, number 6 is the one with the dinosaurs.
Yep. If we can get up on the rock, we'll be okay.
Okay, I think. I'm gonna stay all the way up against this wall.
I believe if we get up on the rock...
Like this rock right here?
No, down here. Where are you at? Down here. There's a rock right here somewhere, ain't they?
We keep running, keep running.
Right there's a rock.
I'm running to the rock.
No, we gotta go up here, don't we?
No, it is over there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Was that? So it's number 7. I thought it was number 6.
Yeah. I start to say, I know there's a rock there somewhere. If we get right up here on these rocks, I think we could take care of them. I'm going to wait on you. I don't want to trigger them before you get here. See that rock right there? Right on 8? Yeah.
Yep.
I'm down. Crapola.
I think I'm about to die too.
No, shoot him.
Yeah, I was reloading.
Crud. We're in a bind. I'm not
dead
yet.
Oh, I'm lagging.
I'm not dead yet.
Whoa, what is happening?
What's going on?
I'm lagging.
Are you? Get up. Get up.
This is a lot. Something is happening. This is...
Get up. Come on. Come on.
I'm lagging. I'm falling constantly.
Are you?
Yeah.
I'm dead. Son of a biscuit eater. Ah, I guess we're gonna respawn again. Are you still alive?
No, I'm about to die.
This just went to hell in a handbasket. You punching them now?
I'm gonna die!
Let's see. Spawn back in Greenville if you die. Let me see where this is at.
Oh my god.
And we can kind of try to find guns, I guess, maybe.
I was running from the dinosaurs and then I died. Yeah, so running by them doesn't work. They chase you.
I spawned in Greenville to see if I could find some guns.
Alright.
Went horribly wrong.
Alright, I'm spawning. Slowly.
Why did I pick that up? Here. I got a white cowboy hat on.
Where the hell am I?
Are you in Greenville?
I hit Greenville and I hit spawn on location and I'm in the spot where I'm like not even anywhere. Where am I? I'm at the same spot where it like tells you where to spawn. I'm in the lower left corner of the map. Oh, I think I've got connection interruption. Hey noob, what's up? Yeah, I got booted. I got booted! How's your day going, noob? Right as you hop in here, I get booted. Until I punch that zombie like a bunch. Welcome back, Kendall. Oh my goodness. If those dinosaurs didn't respawn, I think I could have gotten away. Connecting failed. Oh, you hugging chat. Everyone in chat got a hug. By noob. My character needs a hug. Sad she died. Ay, ay, ay. How's Greenville going? Said login timed out. So weird, it's saying that Barrington's offline for me. Did you die again or? Quiet. Focused. Are you muted?
Yeah, I must have muted myself. Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah, it chose offline for me in the DZSA launcher. Let me try doing to the regular. Oh, fancy.
What in the hell? This zombie can't kill him.
Locked for me and like red. I mean, I can try.
That's crazy. Can you hit the refresh?
Yeah, I hit the refresh. It still says offline. I mean, I'm gonna try and join anyway, but and the vanilla launcher. Oh no. The vanilla launcher won't even, like, there's a lock symbol on it.
By the way, client not responding.
Yeah, it says it's unreachable.
See what mine says right here in just a second.
Yeah, this might be the end of my stream because I can't get back in.
I'll see what mine says right here in just one second.
Okay.
It's loading, trying to load in.
Oh, that sounds so good, Noob. That sounds like a really good combination.
Connection failed.
Well, the stuff is permanently gone.
Absolutely.
Yeah, next time I definitely want to be prepared and have medicine and stuff like that and band-aids. Oh my god, it's crazy.
I'm trying again to see what it does.
Alright, everybody, looks like I'm about to end it. Yeah. Let me see if there's anyone that I can raid out to you.
Yeah, there's
anyone online.
Try one more time on here and see if it does. If not, I guess I'll have to end it too.
Yeah.
I'm back in.
Oh, you're back in?
Uh-huh.
I wonder why I can't.
I don't know. Are you...
wait. There we go. Let me see if I can join. I was literally about to raid out. I might be able to. Yeah, it says online for me now.
Uh-oh.
I'll try one more time, and if it doesn't work, then I'm gonna raid out. Cool, technical difficulties.
Come on, fat boy, jump. I found a sandbag.
I did too, earlier. I was like, I can beat something with it. Beat a zombie with a sandbag. In Sons of the Forest, you can pick up stuff and throw it at, like, the cannibals. It's so funny. I, like, throw logs at them. Come on, Gunrunnerzs. Oh, I loaded. I'm in Greenville.
Cool. I'm in Greenville. Yeah, I see ya. Greenville might not have been the place that we needed to come to get stuff.
Yeah, Sativa is the lowest one, I think. The lowest place that you can spawn.
Yeah. Well, I was trying to think of maybe finding guns, but... MP40 mag, I might as well pick it up. Never can tell, I might find one.
I can't believe I found the injection at last minute and I
I believe you're just too far along. I think you'd had it, the radiation, for too long.
Yeah.
I've been being in here.
Noobs, you're gonna get tipsy. I hear dinosaurs. Wonderful.
Oh, that was you. I was like, what in the world? I see you running across the thing there.
Thank you, thank you. Rootin', tootin', shootin'. Where's she at?
We're on a Pokemon card.
So, there's zombies around me?
There's dinosaurs around me, I think.
And there's the horde.
Where's the horde?
I don't know, but I just hear the bell.
Oh, crap.
Oh, God. Dinosaurs. This is horrible. You know that they bang on the door now?
Yeah, yeah.
I never noticed that before. It's so creepy. There's like a bunch outside my house.
I'm in the front of you.
Zane. Oh, there's aliens.
Oh crap, there's a bunch of them too. Over here where I'm at. Not a bunch, a couple.
You'd think that the alien would, like, attack the human, but... Oh god. Do you think enough of them will break down my door?
I don't know. Oh my god, it's stuff outside.
All the dinosaurs are outside. Mm-hmm.